I saw him, we were rehearsing and he came on with his makeup. They were testing it. And I thought, wow, I guess he got fat, you know, and I guess he's older than I realized he was. That was the first time I met him. I didn't realize what was going on.
Lunatic over there. I just, you know, I've always been a big fan of his work, and so when he asks you to do a film, you go, sure, you don't even ask what it is.
Quentin Darrell, can we turn around, please, guys?